live video.
It's on, so.
You're on now?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey.
Yeah.
We're on live.
No, come here.
Alright. I'm going to show you guys my VIAIR onboard air. Okay. Now, 12 psi, which is like your typical wheel of pressure. What do you run normally for road pressure?
30.
30? Alright, watch this. So, 12 psi.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Hear the compressors come on?
Yeah.
Not really loud. Barely hear them.
Say dual or dual compressors?
Duals.
Duals.
Dual compressors.
444C, yeah. So it's a 33, 12, 50, 15, right? Yeah.
Do you have a tank as well, or is that
straight?
Got
a 2.5 gallon.
Just a little tank, yeah.
A little teeny tank.
But
it'll keep up pretty much.
And go hook up to another tire, you're already back up to 180 psi.
Yeah, because it's not a big tank.
It runs 200 psi.
Yeah.
Really?
Wow. Yeah, so like...
way faster.
Yeah, so watch this. I got the other one aired down. So, same thing. You know, 12 PSI. So that shows you actual tank pressure. Right, while it's feeding in. So you gotta go a little bit longer because I was built up to 200 before. So,
nice. Nice.
I mean, why wouldn't you?
Yeah, no, that's great.
When I have the newer system on my truck, and it's like twice as fast as that.
Yeah.
And it's 100% duty cycle at 200 PSI.
And they're
like, you could use it all, yeah. So like an ARB, you can't rebuild. When it's done, it's done.
So here's the challenge. We're at the BFG garage, and if you have onboard air and you think you can air up faster than my VIAIR, I'll buy you lunch. So come down to the garage, air down, let's see who's faster back up to pressure. I'll buy anybody that can beat me lunch.